नमस्कार, वेलकम टू हाउ टू डू इट। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लेटिंग यू नो समथिंग अबाउट दिस बॉट डिवाइस दैट इज बॉट एयरडोप्स एयरपॉड्स वट एवर यू कॉल देम एंड हाउ यू कैन पेयर दिस डिवाइसेज विद योर लैपटॉप और कंप्यूटर। यू आर लिसनिंग वेरी राइट। वी कैन ईजिली जस्ट कनेक्ट देम विद अवर लैपटॉप और कंप्यूटर एंड वी कैन इन्जॉय। So what we have to do, first of all, we have to just, I'm requesting you like the video and subscribe the channel for get more videos like this. Now, what we have to do, we have to just open this case and we have to just take out these both pairs of earphones. And now, we have to just do a thing, check out that both are working or not. Now what we have to do, we have to just go to this search button over here and we have to type Bluetooth. As you can see up over there, there are showing an option called Bluetooth and other devices settings. In many other windows there will be a little bit of change in the options. You have to just check out. After that we have to just click on this and a pop-up opens like this. If you don't find this option over there, we have to just go over here below over there. One second, on this arrow, after temperatures over there is the arrow, we have to go to that and there will be options are open with many options. From that we have to choose this Bluetooth, and when we click on this Bluetooth, it will show options like that and we have to just click on add Bluetooth device over here, and the same settings and same options are going to be open over here. Now what we have to do, we have to just click on this add Bluetooth or other devices. When we click on this, it will open a options, few options like this, and from there we have to just click on this Bluetooth mic, keyboard, pen and audio and etc. We have to just click on that and it will start searching for the device. And now you, as you can see, that AirDrops are showing over here. We have to just click on this and after that it will start connecting, and as you can see, device is connected. Now we have to click on this done, and over here it's showing the device details and battery percentage is over here. Now when we play music on them, the devices are in my hand and I'm going to playing the music. You can enjoy. As you can see, the sound is played in the AirPods. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share with your family and friends. Don't forget to subscribe and hit bell icon for get more videos like this. Be with us, keep learning how to do it.